I did. This is part two of the series of videos I'm doing to show you what tools I use to make armor. Today we will be going over the anvil type objects and stakes and hammers that I use to do planishing and to form my metal. First up, hammers. You will need at least three different ball peen hammers to start with. These are literally just the normal ball peen hammers that you get in any hardware store. They're not expensive. Small ones, you're looking at about 60, 70 bucks. Bigger ones like this, about 120 rand. Now, you will notice that some of them have different faces. That is why you will need different hammers, or at least more than one. Some of them are flat, some of them are a bit more round, and then there's other ones like this that has been shaped into very specific forms. Now, as we'll be going on, I'll explain to you why I'm using what kind of hammer. Next up, anvils or anvil type objects. Now, as you can see, this is not an anvil, obviously. Ideally, you would want an anvil, but anvils are quite expensive. And if you think about it, an anvil is actually just a piece of metal with a flat surface. Now, anvils do have horns on it that you can do bending and curling around, but I use other objects for that, which we will get into later. This is just a slab of mild steel that I've polished, and I've put a few shapes and hollows and grooves into it for different forming purposes. These are ball stakes. I use these for planishing and shaping purposes as well. And this is literally just a metal ball that you buy at any fencing or post stock suppliers. Any steel reseller will have something like this. And once again, polish the surface, make it nice and smooth so that you don't put patterns and stuff into your metal that you don't want. And I literally just drilled a hole in it, took a piece of rod, put it into my vise, and this slides onto that like this. Okay, so what is planishing? Now, whenever you form a piece of metal and you whack it with a hammer, you will leave marks on the metal. Bumps and hollows and just things that you don't want in your final piece of armor. Now, what planishing is you're trying to remove those bumps and make a smooth surface. And the way you accomplish this is by taking a flat hammer with a mirror face and working onto a round surface underneath. And you do not hit the metal hard at all. Lots of really soft blows will slowly convince that piece of metal to go into a smooth shape.